Hello everyone. I am sure most of you are like me are actually experiencing the true transit of Saturn. We would be feeling a little empowered, a little emboldened, a little heavy in our mind and hearts. But well, we can all attribute this to the Saturn transits. In my previous videos, I have explained what actually Saturn demands from us, what actually Saturn works and how it works for us. Today I would be telling you all how these Saturn transits affect each zodiac. But before that, a little about the Saturn transits in general. Well, the Saturn transits and cycles can be considered cycles of achievement and maturity. Now, when Saturn forms a hard aspect to a personal point in our chart, we might feel that everything is slowed down. We encounter delays, frustrations, and pressures. But these times also challenge us to face reality, thereby opening ourselves up to increased wisdom and the freedom that comes with living in the truth. We generally build up our reserves and conserve our energy during these periods. Delays and a little but irksome problems might be experienced. Things break down. Our needs often go unmet by others. We often feel misunderstood and even left out. We tend to find others harsh and unsympathetic, although this is often a perception thing. We, in fact, may be lacking a sense of humor and we often feel burdened or put on. Remember, every individual is undergoing this Saturn and every individual is thinking the same as you are. So that's how it's very perceptive. Now, Saturn transits teach us to take responsibility for ourselves. At the outset of a Saturn transit, we might feel like the world is a cold place. If we are mature, we will at some time come to the point of realization that we cannot always pass blame for the problems in our lives onto other situations or people. We need to reach within, do some introspection and pull out our own inner strength. In fact, become independent and rely solely on our heart and our mind. It's very important for you all to understand this one big aspect, that whenever we take into consideration the transit of the Saturn, it has to be done with the placement of the moon, because Saturn and moon goes side by side. So whatever I'm telling you all, it's important for you all to know that I am doing it in relation to the moon signs. So according to your natal chart, you should know where your moon sign was placed. Well, for Capricorn, the lord of the first and the second house, Saturn, is entering the first house in your birth chart. This transit in your own sign has some up and down, but there are chances of job changes as well for the better. You may experience slowdown in career life. It's a delay, not a defeat. Family members may not cooperate with regards to your financial matters. It's fine, but still you should explain it to them. Disagreements with business partners can lead to problems in your business. Problems are likely to surface in your love life as well. You would need to keep a tab on health with regular checkups. Now, the effects of the Saturn in Capricorn sign will actually be seen as life-changing. It is a metamorphosis in your life. Now, for the Capricornian, Saturn is the lord of the first and the second house. It is going to enter the first house in your birth chart. This is the house of self, which includes health and basic constitution, complexion, skin, texture, longevity, sleep, your brain and your stamina. Hence, the impact will be majorly on your own personality and how you grow as an individual. Now, this Saturn transit will make you a superpower in your own self if you understand what it is hinting at. Keeping a close eye on the tiny details which you are likely to miss while dealing with your work, finances and personal life will be of beneficial to you if you consider your natal chart in the truest sense. Now, what is the summary of the last 2.5 years? The 2017 transit of Saturn in Sagittarius had made you more inclined to spend. However, you might be happy about being self-sufficient money-wise. Your life might have changed as the previous Saturn transit in your horoscope was a first phase of 7.5 year period. You may have breathed some fresh air and taken the positive vibes of your surroundings. You may have traveled to distant places. Let's unwind what the upcoming transit of Saturn looks for you. Now, this phase has exam papers that might be challenging for you. It was like an examination for you. You need to prepare well in advance to top the exam that has this hard master is going to bestow on you. Now, the Saturn transit will make you a brave warrior if you take the lessons with positivity. How does it impact on your professional life? Well, Saturn transit will make you work harder in your office. There were chances of slowdown in your career, hence you will need to find a way to balance your life. You are likely to face difficulties in getting the desired results even after your hard work and efforts. Seniors may fail to recognize your sincerity, hence you need to go that extra mile to shine in their eyes. That means showcase your talents. There are chances of job changes during this transit phase. You need to cope up with the failure you get and learn from your mistakes. At times, you may lose confidence due to issues in your workplace. However, this is Saturn's indication for you to do something unique and turn the tables in your favor. The impact of Saturn on your business life, employees may leave jobs suddenly, which may add to the problems. You will need to make efforts to keep them happy and keep reasonable targets in your projects. The intellect and understanding of balancing between your business goals and satisfaction of employees will help you grow. You may face difficulties in creating a rapport with your business associates. There are chances of disagreements with business partners. Hence, you are suggested to plan with a practical approach and take examples of your competition to avoid the patterns or the problems. Impact of Saturn transit of 2020 on your finance. You will get monetary benefits after your hard work and perseverance in your office. It will be challenging to get the results, but the results will be beneficial. But you should not lose hope, as this is the test of Saturn and your resilience. For business individuals, patience will play a major role when you're waiting for the results. Family members may find it difficult to cooperate and give a supporting hand in financial matters. Hence, you will need to keep savings aside and start planning your budget accordingly. Your belief in your own self will make you go millions of miles with strength and courage. Impact of the Saturn on your life, your love life and your marital life. Well, this Saturn transit is likely to bring some issues in your love life. You might get less support than you expect from your beloved. However, you will need to understand your partner's feelings and thought process. For people who are married, you are suggested to remain calm and handle situations of arguments with a very caring and compassionate attitude. Even if your partner disagrees with you and you are left aloof and alone, you should make use of the time to think about a solution. So introspect. Spending sweet moments with your love partner or spouse will help your relationship stay strong. The impact of Saturn on your health? Well, the transit of Saturn will impact your physical and mental health. You need to keep active and stay fit to avoid any issues from arising. Doing things you like the most, like listening to music, sports, or other activities will charge you up. This will give you mental stability and not let your emotions flow haywire. Regular health checkups are suggested during this time. Now, on a closing note, though Saturn moves very slowly and delays things impactfully, it makes sure that you understand the pace at which you need to work things out. Tackling situations with logic and practical approach will make you very successful. Carry these lessons as you move beyond this phase, because how you handle your life now will make all the difference the next 7 years, in fact the decade. Saturn makes a hard aspect to the same planet or point in your natal chart. So knowing where the Saturn was placed in your natal chart, how that transit is affecting you, which part of your life the Saturn is affecting. Is it your relationships? Is it your career? Or is it your own self? The recognizing or being aware of that is going to really take you at the heights of successes and make your visions into reality.